We're standing again, but we're not yet running the way America should. Wages still aren't rising. The cost of everything from college to prescription drugs keeps going up. I call my plan the New College Compact. As president, I will make sure families can afford to send your kids to college. Paying for college shouldn't be the hardest thing about going to college. Cost won't be a barrier anymore, and debt won't hold anyone back.